the elf.
Arvek Var, Gledif.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
A what projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Laura Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tideo, Swallow.
Come now, who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
Before the Sol Esser, Hail Scylla Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Across the bridge. This is where we saw the Wild Hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Shala! Sai Isa. Tada Doin Milin Yama. Run! Shin Sabir!
White Frost, mage from the Hunt summoned it. Can you seal those cracks it's blowing through?
They're too far. We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest Surge.
Pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace. Not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
You're stubborn, Tuan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
This place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
We were together. Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted and traveling together.
Wonder why they split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something.
But I didn't say...
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from. You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Bellum.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet... Throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously. Render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me. Feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid.
Cipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames. Standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can... Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but... Most see her as a traitor to her race. Got her just deserts from Mary Cricket and Applaud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Lara's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
Let's leave this place, shall we?
At last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important.
Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll try.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See ya, Kira.